Pat and his cousin Mary Van der Kate were just like that. Mildred and I were just like that. So he had Mildred, so that came from me. So I did. That's how I got acquainted with my hubby.
I'm guessing he noticed you, picked you out of the crowd because of your, well, you weren't hard to look at.
Easy on the eyes, huh?
So, when you first met Hap that night or day, what did you notice first about him?
He was very kind. But then, you know, we had, our rain was not very much when it rained. And the car got stuck. So my dad had to come and pull it out. Oh no! I thought I'll never see him again.
Wow.
So we were happy, 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 happy. We had gone together through the course of a year.
Okay.
He asked if I waited. I said yes. So I did. Seems like I've always lived in a man's world, though.
Two brothers. Five boys.
Five boys? Another story.
Is that why you wear pink a lot?
Well, I do like pink, but Hap like pink too.
Do you recall that picture that someone took of the two of you just before he went to the service? You're sitting on straight chairs, like in a kitchen. It's a great picture. It says a lot. Two young people, their futures are lay ahead, but it's all uncertain.
He was gone for 3 years. We made it. So good to me.
There, little lady.
You're all spiffied up.
We made it.